All right.
So I finished off some of the planting, expanded the number of crypt parva down the middle, some more Nubius nana, some more Java fern. Cut down the rotala back here, moved it around, moved some taller pieces up here, added a DIY filter floss and carbon on a very small power head with a venturi air on it to oxygenate the tank. Carbon is going to strip the tannins and not make it so brown looking. Fish seem pretty happy. So we'll see how this goes. All right. Talk to you tomorrow.